Hi, friends. You know, I thought you'd be here with me today, and I am so happy because this is the Body Electric Workout. I'm Margaret Richard, and we're going to do an upper body workout today. So please have a seat, and let's warm it up. And reach, and reach, and down. And hold the chair as you lift your shoulders. Reach and up. See this dirty chair that you don't sink into. And let's cross one leg over the other and bring the shoulder all the way back. Lift the chest. And change. So if you have the left leg crossed, you're moving to the left. And let's roll down. Bring the arms back and open the shoulder blades, chest and open. Okay, and up. Reach and down. Now let's grab the weights. We're going to work with the back area. So I want you to sit towards the end of your chair. And I'm using 5-pound weights. You use what is appropriate for you, maybe more, maybe less. So we're going to bring the body all the way down, up for two, and down. Relax the neck. And keep the hands loose. Squeezing the shoulder blades together. We're trying to. And the palms facing the back of the of your room and bending the elbows. Up for two. And just have the palms facing each other. Rotate the shoulder blades up and toward each other and down. Full range of motion. And as we did in the beginning, here we go, and up for two. Keep the head down. Breathe as you lift, that's the exertion. Palms facing the back, bend the elbows. Rib cage down on the legs. Okay, and the palms are facing each other and rotate back and up. Let's put the weights down, round up, and open the back, separate the shoulder blades, and just hold the back of your chair. Press the shoulders down, lift the chest. Okay, shake it out, excellent. If your head feels a little tight, then just stretch it side to side because we don't want to have the tightness in here. As a matter of fact, when you're at your desk working during the day, it's a good idea to stretch through the neck, maybe open the back, those type of things. Keep your body fluid because little by little we tighten up and it's really not necessary, not necessary. We're going to work the deltoids now, so stay in your seat, and up, and down. We're working very slowly with control. Now I want you to sit with your back straight. If anything, you're kind of arching your back towards the front. And up. Up, pressing the shoulders down, that's your anchor. All the way up to the shoulders. Straight up. Keep pressing the shoulders down. Don't drop the elbows. And press. And also pay attention to the wrist. Make sure that it's not bending, dropping back. Down. And press. You know, this workout that we're doing, well, it's only about 15 minutes long, but you know, it's like when you drink coffee that's strong, it's undiluted, it's like the essence, it's pure. That's what this is. This is like the essence of Body Electric. The pure Body Electric, undiluted. Alternate. Down. Keep the form really correct. And when you're sitting, have the ankles, the feet somewhat in front of the knees. And once again, sit on a kitchen chair, something that's doesn't have a lot of give to it, so you're not sinking in. Basically, you want your hips in line with your knees. Shoulders down, press, relax the fingers, wiggle them. Of course, the abdomen is in. And down on one. One, two, three, four. Oh, yeah. Breathe out as you lift. Up. Now we're going to angle out. So it's like the letter W. And press. And press. Working the shoulders, looking good, feeling good, healthy and strong. One more after this. And with the palms facing down, control it, bring it all the way down. Bring the shoulders to the ears and down. Once more. Up. Relax the fingers. Now, if your form is slipping away, you can always go to lighter weights, or you can do the movement with no weights at all. Don't feel intimidated. Anything new is a little uncomfortable, no matter what it is. Even if it's with the best of intentions, if it's new, it's uncomfortable. So just take that into account. Okay, one more. And stretch. Let's move the neck side to side. Press the shoulders down, open the chest, and open the back. Okay, now we're going to work the triceps. Okay, now the form is, the hands are obviously close together, and you're going to have your feet, in front of your knees, your ankles in front of your knees. So we want to have the body also kind of graze the chair, right close to the chair. So it's down and up. And up. The elbows are facing the back. Down. Slowly. One, two, three, four. And up. Keep the abdomen and the shoulders down. When the elbow is bent, the triceps are expanded, they're long, and as you come up, they get short. Now watch your feet that they're not under your body, but rather in front of the knees. Abdomen tight. Keep your body right next to the chair. And now we're going to get up and park it. With the weights. Overhead and down. Just let the weights hang straight down. Don't try to manipulate the weights with your hands. Don't flip your wrists, as I said. Okay, and let's see some more of these delicious dips. Get your position correct, the feet forward. You might feel particularly sturdy if you put your chair against a wall. Breathe out as you lift. And every time you do one of these, think how great your arms will look, a little more firm. And you can go sleeveless, and it's going to be just a treat for you as others. Last time, up and down. All the way down. Full range of motion. Let's do one more. And put the weights down. And press the shoulders down. Stretch. Another nice stretch for the triceps is to put the arm behind your head and press back with the head. Like so. And one other one, which actually feels pretty good, is to take a weight and let it, in effect, pull the arms long. So you pick your method, but by all means, get the muscle back to its resting length. That's what counts. Okay, now we're going to work the abdominal muscles. And I'm going to give you an option for working the abdominals, but if this isn't particularly good for you, you can get on the floor and do the more traditional exercise. So we're sitting in the chair, kind of, first you're sitting to the edge, and then you're kind of leaning back and keeping the back lifted, the shoulders down. So let's start with one leg. It's up and out, and change, and in and out. Now let's lift both legs. So it's like a bicycle. Pull it in and pull it in. You'll feel this particularly in the lower abdomen. And for two. For two, pull it all the way in. Both legs. Up and out. Bring them apart and together. Just separate and together. Keep lifting the back as if your back were draped around a ball in the back. And up. Hold it here and cross, out and cross. Oh yeah. Shoulders down. The knees up like a bicycle. Legs down. In. Out. Reach with the back. Up. Okay. I'll tell you what we'll do. Let's stand up and we'll take a stretch. We want to stretch long through the abdomen. So, what I'd like you to do is stand near your chair and bend the knees and kind of push the hip out and stretch. Keep the arm right over the ear. Take it to the other side. Keep the body lifted. And now, open the back, and down. Now I want you to lean over and just kind of hang like a Raggedy Ann doll. Keep the knees bent. Come up slowly, round up. And reach. And reach. Thanks for joining me today. I hope it was as good for you as it was for me.